that sort of vulnerable victim, if you victimize that person with violence, that's somebody who's a great candidate, or somebody who we just can't reach for some reason. We've tried either in the juvenile justice system or the adult system or both, and they're not getting the message that they have to change their antisocial behavior. So those are two main categories of people that earn their way to prison.